Hi everybody, my name is Simone. I'm a PhD archaeologist and historian from Rome, Italy. And this time I want to tell you the story of the last day in Pompeii. This is not a tour about ruins. Obviously, we talk about ruins, the ruins of the houses, the ruins of the temples, the ruins of the stadiums. But this tour is about people. I'm going to tell you the story of the citizens of Pompeii in the last 24 hours before the eruption. Follow us.